It was all a dream on the scene, making memes.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers,
green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop,
we just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never.
We are dream team. I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka N9ne, aka whatever it is that you want to call me. Back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, Y'all forgive me. Today, I have the honors of checking out Tech9ne featuring Krizz Kaliko. I think it's called My Haiku. Could be saying that wrong, but that's what I'm going to say. My Haiku burned the world. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on Instagram and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also check out my music page on Instagram, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And with that being said, we're going to go ahead and I'm going to adjust the sound. I've yet to write it down on my paper. So I'm going to go ahead and get it started and then go ahead and jot it down. So let's go ahead. And I'm gonna go ahead and jot it down. And I didn't even start it. My bad, y'all. Let's go ahead. All right, there we go.
This is my haiku.
I said it right. Yes! The hell?
I think the world needs more light. Cause what they do in the dark, two hangers for your sight. And mine is dark all the time. Assigned to design true crime, but I'm blessed to have the platform for this rhyme.
I'm really starting to like his singing voice, Krizz Kaliko. He's really good, like extremely good. So it's burned the world, but like in a positive way. I didn't see that coming.
Why did I teach school up? Maybe because the way he grew up. Maybe because of new school. Scratch out up, because mama loved to pick the tool up. Now I'm real dumb, blew up. And it started heads to nuts. When Castro took the kids for about 10 years. And what he done, I almost threw up.
If there was my youngins, I'd try to bring the sudden closer to him. Turn it up 100 and hold it to him. Yeah, I'd take a bite and chew on some of their baby life they ruined. I'd be going crazy on the daily, daily. I pursue.
I love his voice. So soulful. One of them old school voices, church voices.
Divide up a fight, being right and polite. Come and help me light up the night. Shine your
said, if the people who are trying to destroy this world aren't taking a day off, then why should I? I feel that. So how do I light up the darkness, Mr. Bob Marley? This is my attempt, right here. I'm trying.
Why did it just cut like that? That was ugly. Crazy, the timing and the way things work. This has actually been on my, my list of things to check out for quite some time, and I'm just actually now getting to it. And it's crazy that I was actually uploaded these videos last night to do, but a lot of hectic things wound up happening. Nothing crazy, but just time management wasn't right, so I wasn't able to actually do it. I was helping my moms and my family, and I had a lot of homework to do, I'm not gonna lie. So that definitely took up most of my night. But it was crazy because I uploaded these last night and then I wind up doing them today. But given the fact of what just took place in Las Vegas, and then here I am, you know what I mean? This song that was suggested to me, I want to say probably like 2 or 3 weeks ago, and I'm just now listening to it. Perfect timing though. I feel like this song probably needs to be heard right now and just spread out like the message that they're talking about. Just kind of shining some hope down and just letting everybody know that we have to play our part. Yes, we do live in a crazy world. No, we cannot control what others do. But what we can do as individuals is just play our part. Just kind of help. Excuse me. Sorry, sound like a little boy going through puberty. Just kind of help where we can and be that light for those individuals who may need that helping hand. And like I said, with the situation that just happened out in Vegas, there's tons of different programs and things like that. Who's taking in funds or who needs help can help out like that. Or you can reach out to those charities. I know some celebrities or some Instagram influencers have actually caught planes or are headed out there. Just even by doing, it may seem petty, but by even just posting something about it online, you know what I mean? You're keeping their names alive. You're helping inform those individuals around the world about what's going on and shining light on the situation, you know what I mean? And it's very sad. And we're living in tough times these days, but the most that we can do is just kind of stick together, stay prayed up, and just try our hardest, you guys. Just definitely try our hardest to stay positive in a world full of so many negatives. RIP to those who were lost. My love and respect to the family members, the residents, everybody who was affected. Rather you knew somebody this happened to, or rather you were just in the area. Like, there are so many people who are just shook up by the situation on what took place. Perfect timing though. Crazy how God works as far as like the situation that happened last night and me coming across this song on my reaction list. But as far as this song, definitely loved it. Loved the message. Loved what it was talking about. Love Krizz Kaliko's voice. This dude, I don't want to say he missed his calling, but he definitely got some gospel up in him. I could feel it in his soul when he sang. Like, he raps, definitely is A1, with it, definitely a legendary. But when this man sings, I swear, like, my spine tingles, like, all over me. Go ahead and get in the comment section down below and give me your 2 cents. Let me know what you thought of this song. Was you digging it or was you not? If so, tell me why. If not, also go ahead and tell me why. Make sure you go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on notifications. And until next time, guys, peace out. I'm out of here.